Welcome everybody, welcome in Sicily. I'm Maurizio from Feudarancio and here we are inside our winery, our baglio of Feudarancio. We are in Sambuca di Sicilia and here we cultivate a lot of Nero d'Avola grape. And with Nero d'Avola grape we produce also our rosato, rosé. So the secret to make a rosato is just to leave the skin few hours in contact with the juice. So not all the color of the skin goes to the juice, but just part. And we obtain this kind of color. We produce our rosato only with the Nero d'Avola grapes. Nero d'Avola because it's very, very aromatic grape. It's very strawberry aroma grape. So we like to make rosato with this kind of grape. So in the nose, the typical aroma of strawberry is still here, but still there is a touch of red berry and blueberry. So more refreshing aroma than the classic Nero d'Avola. The mouth is very, there is a very good acidity. It's a vertical wine with a good minerality and a long finish. This wine is very good and easy to appreciate with many, many food, like for example, vegetable or fresh cheese, why not, or white meat, or better with some spaghetti, cherry tomato, shrimps, and some drops of lemon, perfect pairing with this fantastic rosato. So enjoy, enjoy Sicily, and cheers.